Hi everyone, I am sorry to say or not that our cognitive function are reflected in our behavior. Body and mind are two sides of the same entity. They work together. Years ago, I found it wonderful that a health professional, a psychomotor therapist, confirmed this fact to me. What happens in our mind is reflected on the outside, and vice versa, what happens outside is a reflect of our inner state. Our body works with our mind, our sensing function works with intuition function, our behavior works with our cognitive function. Our cognitive function are reflected, shown, manifested in our behavior. The behavior are movement, images that intuition can interpret, find the meaning, what is hidden behind it, and even know the intention behind this behavior. The aura of a person, the energy they send, the way the person speaks, not necessarily the words on themselves, but how something is said, the voice, the intention, the hesitation or not, can say a lot about a person. The way the person writes, how the things are written, what the person focuses on the most often. All of that combined, this is how NI, especially in INFJ and INTJ, we know if a person is reliable or not, lie or not, because we have noticed their habitual, natural pattern of behavior, and if they deviate from this pattern, if their behavior shifts, we detect that something is wrong with them. Or because we have already in mind the pattern of behavior of liar and non-reliable person in our mind, and our NI detected that this pattern of behavior is the same. And if we know well the function, the position, the function stack of each type, if we have the 16 patterns of behavior in mind, if we know or have met at least one person of each type, it can be easy to know someone's psychological type with pattern recognition. Sometimes their behavior, the image they project, the pattern is so obvious it corresponds well to the image, pattern, archetype we have in mind. Whereas we don't search to know their type, we don't need to analyze people consciously. Just NI work constantly, naturally, detect the pattern in the SE, external world and people. And if a pattern is the same than one already stored in our mind, it just connects, we know we have a conclusion about someone's type, even if we don't want to know their psychological type. NI is our bank of patterns, our bank of images, and the pattern of behavior fall into this category of information in the N category. Each cognitive function is a different type of energy, and this energy manifests a little differently depending on the position in the stack. And the intuition detects the energy, can know what function someone uses. Example, the psychological type who have FE in their primary stack, and the psychological type who have FI in their primary stack, they have a different smile. If you see someone often not moving, staring at the wall or at something, if they look like they were on the moon or in another dimension, high chance they are NIDOM, INFJ or INTJ, especially INTJ. If someone says they like or love working and don't express feeling when they talk, are neutral, high chance they have TEI in their function stack, they may be a TJ type. If you see someone often steaming, doing repetitive behavior, to make the information circulate better in their mind, they are probably autistic, Asperger or ADHD. If they are restless, probably ADHD. If someone struggles to connect or don't want to connect with other people, not interested to a friend, very possible they are gifted, Asperger or autistic. When we move our body, hands, fingers, legs or feet, it also moves our mind, information circulate better. That's why an item, when we wash the dishes, take shower, do physical exercise, when we move our body, we use sensing function, it moves our mind, our NI, it connects the information. If you want to know someone's psychological type, take an NT type, who knows the health function model and has the 16 patterns of behavior in their mind, or an INFJ, who is able to ignore their feeling function, or simply ask to the universe, to the unconscious, it knows everything about everyone. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next video.